shadow to my light. Could you feel like that slurpy nose, like you're like drinking, it's like,
give yourself some credit.
What is up, bros and bro?
Don't, you made me mess up.
And yesterday we posted a video. It was called HF versus PB, and if you want to see the full game, everything that happened, because we only filmed it was just a video. We didn't film the whole thing because I didn't really feel like it. Yeah, but you could go to Hunter's channel. He live streamed the whole thing. You can see everything that happened from once we started walking to the field. And the game went pretty good.
Who's calling me while you're
Who's calling me while I'm vlogging? Hi, Dayton.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm really vlogging.
Oh.
Okay, Dayton, what was your opinion about yesterday's game? Like, how do you feel? Do you think it was a lit game? Like, were you at one moment, were you like, Hunter's gonna win? Or were you like, Jacob's gonna win? Like, how did you feel?
At the moment, I was at most of them, I was like, you know, Jacob's gonna win. And then right when Hunter hit that ball, I'm like, oh, Jacob's dead.
Okay, so here's what happened, guys. So, every inning, so I started pitching, Dayton, right? I was the first one to pitch. And then Hunter didn't score at all. And then it was me, and then I scored, right? I scored 3.
Uh-huh.
And then Hunter scored 3. So what happened was me, both times, I got 2 hits. I had 2 people on base, ghost runners, and then I hit a home run. The same went with for Hunter. Then it was the bottom of the 3rd, and we played 4 innings. And I had 2 people on base. And it was still 3-3. It was a tie. And I hit a home run again. And so it was 6-3. And then Hunter, he had scored 1. So it was 6-4. And then we had a 3-run rule. But then we cut that 3-run rule at the end because it was the top of the 4th. And Hunter's phone was going to die soon. It was at 3. So he said, let's just cut the 3-run rule. And I said, okay. So he hit our home run. And then he had a person on 2nd, and oh yeah, he also had he had another person, and then it was 7-6, and then that was the end of the game, right, Dave?
Yeah.
It was a lit game, right?
Yeah, it was a
lit game. And we had chicken for dinner.
What's up, pal?
What's
up? You called, bro.
Dayton, how does your arm feel without that nasty cast off?
Oh, yeah, Dayton got his cast off, but he has to have a brace for now. When are you getting the brace off?
Huh?
When are you getting your brace off?
Is it the same? Dayton, is it?
I just have to wear it for this week.
Oh, that's lit.
Dayton, is it like the brace you had when you first broke it? Like?
No, it's black.
No.
Sorry, it's black. I didn't get to see you after school, so
I just have to strip it off.
What did Jiggy Jar Jar do?
Dirty, dirty, dirty.
Dayton, I have a question. So today's video is going to be called Before YouTube Part 2. And so you know how I have a lot of pictures and a lot of videos of myself before we started the channel, right?
Yeah.
Was I as goofy back then? Or like, honestly, your opinion, was I as goofy back then?
No.
No? Vlogging's changed me?
Yeah, a lot.
There you have it, folks! So yeah, that's lit.
Are you still on vlog mode?
Yeah, I'm still on vlog mode. Here, let's pause the vlog real quick. Cut! So, bros and bros, we're going to do Before YouTube Part 2 today, and, gang gang.
Since when did we do part 1?
A while ago. And my voice cracked. So, I have some, like, just three clips, one picture, of myself before YouTube, before we started vlogging. So, this first one I'm about to roll, I did a skit and I sent it to the group chat. I think the group chat is where I experimented with vlogging. Okay? So, originally, you know our first video, right? Yeah, of course you know our first video.
It was the weirdest one of our lives.
Yeah, but it was a lit video.
We'll do another one. We'll make a part two if we can get
100 subscribers. Once we hit 100, which it'll be a little while.
No, we need to do it by the end of baseball because that's when we did it.
Yeah. So, oh, on June 20th is our vlog-iversary. Ah, took the title. Anyone who uses that title, do know that came from me. Is our vlog-iversary from our first video. And, yeah, we'll do a part two of that. Yeah. I can already see it. Oh, my gosh.
We're gonna do it.
So, these before YouTube clips, I did, so I would film myself, right? I'd film myself. Anything I thought was funny or thought was cool, I'd send to the group chat. And that video, our very first video, was like 3 minutes. And you can't send anything higher than 1 minute, I believe, or like a minute and 30 seconds. I don't remember. So I couldn't send it to the group chat unless I sent it in clips, and, it wasn't as good. So I decided to post it on YouTube, and I told everyone, hey, go watch this. And then, Production Bros was born. And so these are some, this is a skit I sent to the group chat. That is something I sent to the group chat. That is something I sent to the group chat. A lot of these I sent to the group chat. The group chat consists, I think that's the word, consists. If it's not the word, then the group chat has me, Hunter, Kona, Robert, Connor, Dayton. Otherwise, you guys know Kona, she's too many donuts. Hunt Films, yeah, you know that kid. Savage Red Knight, oh my gosh. Connor Finks, yeah, he's getting married soon. And Dayton, of course. And of course, me. And so. Shush! And so here's the first clip. This was a SpongeBob skit. Yeah.
I'm glad SpongeBob didn't pull the string of the secret box, and it would reveal the embarrassing snapshot of the master Christmas party.
Now this clip is a classic clip. You guys know when like someone's like drinking something and it's like to the very end and it's like that slurpy nose like you're like drinking and it's like and like it gets so annoying. Yeah, I did that. Roll the clip. Okay, I think a lot of people who have my number and who call me, like friends, family, whoever, they always wonder why my ringtone is, it's Shine On by Florida Georgia Line. It was my favorite song when, okay, so I made that ringtone. I got the ringtone. Baseball. When baseball started, and it was like baseball pictures. I remember the day. We were waiting for pictures, for my team's pictures to start. And I was sitting in the car. I was like, Mom, can you get me a ringtone? She was like, yeah. And she gave me, like, the website, blah, 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 blah. And she said, here, pick out any song. And then she set it all up. And, yeah, I picked Shine On because that was my favorite song back then. I don't know why. But, yeah, even when I call myself, sometimes I'm like, this is my ringtone. I'll change it soon. Maybe. And so this next clip, I'm singing it while I'm on the roof. So roll the clip.
You shine on, light on.
Yeah, we've rolled the clip a lot.
Can we roll the clip now?
Yeah, we always roll the clip now. I mean, I don't know why we didn't. Oh yeah, cause yeah. And then this is this picture. It looks like I'm out to like kill someone. Yeah, yeah. Roll the clip. Prison Pro. Those are some before YouTube clips. 5 likes. Smash 5 likes and we'll do a part 3. Although I don't know if you guys want a part 3. Unless you guys enjoyed this video, then yeah, 5 likes, we'll do a part 3. And, let's see. Humfilm's birthday is coming up. It's April 1st. Ha! I know that.
April 1st? I can't wait to fool him.
Hunter's birthday's on April 1st. April, so let's see. What is it? It's March, May, June, February, March, April. Oh, so that's in like a week or two. What's today? Let's see. How many days?
It's
March 12th right now. And okay. So no.
Jacob.
What?
His birthday is extra special, you know why?
Hold on. So his birthday's on a Sunday.
Jacob!
Hold on, I'm trying to see how many days until Hunter's birthday. 19 days until HFB day. Yeah. 19 days. We'll be counting down the days. So yeah, Bruce and Bruce, that is the vlog.
I need to say something.
What?
His birthday is extra special because it's on April Fool's Day and Easter.
I know that.
No, you don't.
So, yeah, like I said, 5 likes and we'll do a part 3. And I hope you guys liked the video from not yesterday, but the day before. It was called Malachi Moments, and it's just Malachi's such a cute moment. It's a cute video. And, keep eating them chicken nuggets. Keep balling.
We're flipping
Production
out.
Bros.
Flipping out.
We're flipping out.